Oh, what's happened?
Oh, it's so nice.
This is weird. This is strange. We've come blinking outside. Welcome to your Wednesday this morning.
And as you can see, we have finally been allowed to venture outside to enjoy some of this glorious sunshine.
You should have seen the paperwork. It's been 119 days since we were last out here, which was way back in February to celebrate Pancake Day.
Yeah, and it feels extra lovely today because forecasters have predicted it could be the hottest day of the year so far.
Do you know what?
Go on.
Temperatures this week are close, but unlikely to break the 1976 record for the hottest June day ever. That was 35.6 degrees.